be able to express myself freely, be able to practice whatever spiritual or religious things I want to practice, and that is what I truly desire. I don't want to be a slave to the monetary system. I don't want to be a slave to the government. And I don't want them to have to tell me what my rights are.